The other big fight, April 1st, Adrian Broner versus Ashley Theophane. You got, you know, you fought Adrian Broner a couple years ago. What do you think about that fight?
Ashley, I'm not Ashley. Adrian Broner's going to win, you know. He's more experienced than Ashley. Ashley's slow. He's tough, but he's still slow. And Adrian Broner's fast, strong, you know. He's probably going to get him out of there, I think so.
But I think he has more fights than Broner. I think he has like 44 fights in.
So he still don't matter. What do you got, like 12 knockouts?
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah, he's not strong at all, so I think Adrian's gonna pick him apart.
So you got Adrian by knockout or maybe decision?
I'll probably say decision. He's gonna be in all rounds.